daily forecast for July 23rd by FX Empire, the Euro-Yen, as you can see, went back and forth during the day on Wednesday as we have cleared the 135 level and formed a little bit of a hammer. However, we are not ready to start buying until we clear this gap here, which in our opinion is basically 136. So if we can get above there, then we would buy. We have no interest in selling until we get below 133. In the meantime, expect a lot of volatility, and therefore, we're just on the sidelines.